add and curve, deselect this. Now here you see a little window, open it. I decrease the steps like this, remove this, give it 0.5. we add a step, they go here in geometry and they extrude it. I give it 0.3 and they give it depth. I give it 0.5. I check this animation, make sure that you are in frame 1, make it in 0, right click, insert a keyframe in frame 250 and then make it in 1, right click, insert a keyframe. So here right click, vertical split, I make it in a render view, go back to object mode, and I add a plane S to make it bigger, edit mode, in edge mode, and select this one and extrude it in Z axis, hit tab to go back. I go here in modifier, add modifier, generate bevel, make it like this and give it some segment, right click, shade smooth. In deform I select simple deform, then make it just like this. Now Control Alt Numpad 0 to activate the camera, hit N, view, camera to view. Choice, angle, and generate, I select mirror. You can make it in X axis or Y axis or to make it just in Y axis. Okay. Hit 0 to go back to camera, right click, horizontal split here, and they select shader editor, hit N to close this window, select the plane, hit new, decrease the roughness. Now I select this object, hit new, decrease the roughness. Here in converter I select color ramp, connect color to base color. I add a texture, a Voronoi texture, connect distance to factor. Now Control T to active mapping and texture coordinate. If you haven't, go here in edit mode, in preferences, in add-ons, hit load, enable this and save preferences in Manhattan, and they decrease this number just like this. Now this color, I change it, I make it, make it blue like this. Add in vector, we select displacement, connect like displacement to displacement, and now I add a color ramp and I make it here and connect this and color to height, generate, solidify. Now I give it, I make it like this, I select subdivision surface, I add a subdivision. Now right click, shade smooth. Now this blue, maybe I change it so I make it like this. I go here in a render view, as you can see, we have no light. It's like here. If I go here, as you can see, it's darker. Now we want to add a light. So I go here in light, I select area light, G, Z, up, S, to make it bigger like this, give it 500 like this. I select environment texture. I open a HDRI in my computer and I select one of this. This one. Now you have this animation like this. I make it darker, just like this. Change it. I make it blue like this. I go here in render, render just one image, just to see how look as our image. As you can see, now we have this abstract object like this. So this tutorial is finished. I hope that you enjoy and to make it with me. I tell you goodbye and see you in the next one.